Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. Make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Get me out of this thing! There is no way they can shoot me through a wall that's fucking... Yeah. Yeah. Well, you're gonna laugh by getting their tank on fire too, so. Yeah, I noticed that they changed up the where when you're trying to shoot one gun and it's trying to reload and you can't switch your gun. And this is why they don't need to put it in crossplay. Yeah. 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 Who would that be? Huh. Yeah. You know what's so funny? It's showing smart match started loading level. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. What the hell? Something just popped up on my screen saying next BR trios. That's featured. Squad of three. Max players 102. Large maps. Loot and kill. Last team standing wins. Thank you. Woo! Well, that's good. Yeah. No. Wait, right now my job is trying to fuck me over again. Okay, what the hell is going on between Bree and you? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Hold on. Wait, I'm reading this message right here that Bree said. I never said it did, blank. But they need to think about my house and everything else. I've been in and out of the hospital, stressed, almost had a miscarriage. It's for the best I stopped working there. That she does. But she had Liam. Yeah. Not disgusted. Yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah, she left me. Yep. But, Justin, texted me, telling me about his dad being in the hospital. That he's not gonna make it. So, I wanted to, you know, tell Bree about it. To let her know what was going on. Of, you know, Liam's grandfather. No, you know what she actually says? I hope he dies. Yeah. Nope. Yep. Yeah. No. You know damn well she ain't gonna do it. Who? Should probably do it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. Can I get a hi-ya? No. No, it's showing Matt started loading this level. I don't know if it's gonna let me in. Is it? Nope. Yeah, it's weird. We might have to back out and back, go back into it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do this. Zeus? Can we try this, BR Trios thing? Bullshit, because it is letting me through it.
I
Zeus, what are you doing then?
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.